Welcome to Christmas Spectacular.
But I heard him exclaim ere he drove out of sight, "Happy Christmas to all, and to all a good night."
Good evening, and welcome to Christmas Spectacular. I'm your host, Audrey Jack. By now, you should be at home creating your last-minute Christmas bakes, hanging up those new curtains like tradition holds, or wrapping those last-minute gifts. While doing all the above, or neither, there's no reason not to invite us into your home for some holiday entertainment. We'll begin to enlighten you with the true meaning of Christmas, the historical birth of Jesus Christ.
I want to tell you a story today about a young girl. Her name was Mary. Now, Mary was a teenager. And Mary was a lovely girl, beautiful, attractive, nice in her ways. She spoke nicely. She loved to go to church. She loved people. And she was just a nice young person. Mary was worshiping one day. You know, she was saying her prayers. And while she was praying, an angel came to her and greeted her. And this angel said, "Hail Mary." And Mary was frightened. She had never seen an angel before. Have you, any of you ever seen an angel? Well, Mary was frightened. But the angel said to her, "Don't be afraid, Mary. Take it easy. Calm. God sent me to you with a message." "Message from God? Tell me the message," said Mary. And the angel said, "You know something, Mary? God loves you. God honors you. And God has a special job for you." "Special job?" said Mary. "Yes, God has a special job for you. God wants to save mankind. And God is going to ask you, wants you, Mary, to be the father of that child who will save mankind, the father of Jesus." And Mary was surprised. But the angel said, "Don't be surprised, Mary. Because God loves you, God is going to bless you in a special way. You're going to have a baby, Mary." And Mary was surprised. "Have a baby? A baby? Me? But how? I am a virgin. I have never had sexual intercourse with anybody. I am pure." But the angel said, "Mary, the power of God is going to work in you, and you will have this child. That is why this child is going to be holy. And that is why this child is going to be called great. And that is why this child is going to be able to save mankind."
Stay with us as we continue to make a spectacle of our Caribbean Christmas special.
Well, what Christmas means to me is that you get a chance to spend some time with the family, the children, and friends. You eat, you have all kinds of things. I like this kind of dish. My mother used to make it when it was small. You take a coconut, sweet potato, and you grate it, put it all together with some raisins. They call it kind of like a coconut thing. Like, you have that. You have some saltfish. You have pork roast. you have your turkey, you know, all those different things. I love Christmas, get together with the family, and that's what I enjoy most about Christmas, being with family and just relaxing and having a great time.
Christmas means to me spending time with family, eating especially my favorite potato pudding, and of course the ham, and just spending time with my parents, my mother, my father, my daughter, my family, my extended family, and French Quarter, and just hanging out and enjoying some good guava berry. And at home we have guava berry that's about 4 or 5 years old, and that's enjoyable. About my gifts, my favorite gift, my gifts I love the most is what my wife has given me for this Christmas, which is a brand new custom-made domino table, so I can play domino for the rest of my life with my friends.
Joy, and we celebrate our relationship with our customers. I have with me here the coordinator of our Customer Appreciation Day celebrations, Ms. Carmen Burkle, and she will tell you more of what we do on this day.
Well, like Salma said, we at Scotiabank like to appreciate our customers. We like to show them that we care and that they're part of our family.
I want to wish all the organizers of today's, all the very best. Happy holidays.
Come, they told
Audrey Jack here, and those were some exquisite Ute performances, which are carried out exclusively for Christmas Spectacular. Much more holiday cheer as we return. Stay with us.
Christmas Spectacular is brought to you in part by
Telcel introduces St. Martin's first 3G network. Come in today and get your 3G modem with service for as low as $69.95.
Sign a 12-month contract and get 50% off your first six-month subscription.
Pass by any of our three convenient locations and get yours today or call 546-0200 for more information. That's 546-0200. Conditions apply.
0-insurance.
Wake up and be informed by both regional and international news, sports, and much more by reading the Daily Herald newspaper. The Daily Herald newspaper, the paper for our time.
And if you recently joined this unique local programming, you'd be happy to know that Christmas Spectacular is aired with the intentions of bringing to you highlights of Christmas's past, present, and future. With that said, here are some highlights of what is happening in your community to ensure Christmas is celebrated festively.
Management team, the staff, and the student body of the St. Martin Academy, PSV, I would like to wish each and every parent outside there a blessed Christmas and a prosperous New Year. I hope the Lord will bless each and every one of you with good health, happiness, and wealth. All the best for 2012.
Audrey Jack here for All Access. We're here in sunny food. We're getting ready for